Welcome back to our channel, Snack Gila. Today we are going to try mixed up from the Korean spicy soup test. So this Korean soup test is much more spicy, hot, and very nice. So the step one you are going to do is just boil water until it's very hot and it's boiled. And the next one, you're going to see that one, the spice. The spice, they have some typical of spicy powder and it's watery powder. And now the water is already boiled and you just put it into the pot and let it simmering for around 3 to 5 minutes. To flip it in and flip it out for a minute, wait it for simmering, you know, and just press it so you can see the texture start to be more softer. When it start to be more softer, you just can turn off the gas stove. The next one is just pour the powder. The spice powder, including the hot, the red spicy powder, and the water, the oily chili. That's very nice. You know, you need to try this Korean mixed up spicy soup. And after that, pour 1 or 2 spoon and mix it with you know, your spoon, start slowly and just pour more soup. And later you are going to put the noodle into the boil. As for me, that I love cucumber, I'm going to add fresh cucumber. Just cut it and slice it and put it into the soup on the top. And that one is a deep fried ikan asin. Ikan asin similar to a salty fish. We call it is a ikan asin jambal. Meaning jambal is a fish name. So I'm going to cut it and put it into the soup. So I can feel the spicy, hot, and salty, and a little bit so tasty ramen Korean noodle, but it's made in mixed up from Indonesia. So if you are living in Indonesia and you need to try to eat and to cook this typical of mixed up of Korean soup. I can just totally tell you something that I really like the soup. It tastes very nice, very freshly. This is typical food you need to try. Okay, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye now.